called the dog beautiful by his admirers. The American Eskimo dog, or Eskie, is a striking fellow with his white coat, sweet expression, and black eyes. He's a Nordic dog breed, a member of the Spitz family. Eskies are lively, active companion dogs who love to entertain and join in on all family activities. They are outgoing and friendly with family and friends, but reserved with strangers. Although the Eskie is a small dog, 10 to 30 pounds, he has a big dog attitude. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide, in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. More about this breed. Perhaps it's his white fluffy coat. Or jaunty personality. Or intelligence, whatever it is, the American Eskimo dogs got it in spades, and he uses it to captivate his owners. The Eskie is primarily a companion dog, a devoted family member who thrives in the middle of family activities. He is cheerful, affectionate, sometimes rowdy, and very smart, so smart he's thought to be one of the most intelligent dog breeds. He's an independent thinker, curious, with an uncanny ability to problem solve. He excels in activities that require him to use his brain, such as obedience training, tricks, agility, conformation, and other dog sports. Interestingly, Eskies were once favorite circus performers. With his adorable looks and ability to learn quickly, the Eskie traveled about the United States in the late 19th century, stunning audiences with his amazing tricks. With intelligence comes independence, however. The Eskie is a free thinker, and those who know him recommend obedience training starting from puppyhood. Otherwise, this smart dog will outsmart his owner. Training teaches him proper canine manners and respect for his pack leader. History. The American Eskimo dog is a member of the Spitz family. Spitz dogs are Nordic dogs with fox-like faces, profuse coats, tails carried up over the back, and small, pricked ears. There is a great variety in the size of Nordic breeds, from the tiny Pomeranian to the large Samoyed. The true origin of the American Eskimo dog is unknown. What is known is that in the United States, small, white Spitz-type dogs were commonly found in German immigrant communities. These dogs were most likely descendants of the white German Spitz, white Kieshanden, or large white Pomeranians that came to America with their German families. They came to be known collectively as American Spitz dogs. Size. The American Eskimo dog comes in three sizes: toy, miniature, and standard. Toys stand 9 to 12 inches and weigh about 10 pounds. Miniatures stand 12 to 15 inches and weigh about 20 pounds. Standards stand 15 inches to 19 inches and weigh about 30 pounds. Personality. Not only does the American Eskimo dog have a winning look, but he's also got a winning personality. He's spunky, clever, plays hard, and loves vigorous exercise. Because he is naturally suspicious of strangers, he makes an excellent watchdog. Eskies must have regular opportunities to vent their energy and use their busy minds. Otherwise, they can be rambunctious and bored, which usually leads to barking and chewing. A bored American Eskimo dog can wreak havoc on your home and yard. The strong-willed Eskie also needs a confident owner who can take charge in teaching and leading him. He learns quickly, however, so training is fun and highly successful. Coat color and grooming. The white, fluffy American Eskimo dog has a double coat with a dense undercoat and a longer outer coat. The hair is straight with no curl or wave. He has a pronounced ruff around the neck. His front and rear legs are well feathered, and the fur on his tail is profuse. He is most often pure white, or white and cream. Eskies shed a lot, and they require frequent brushing to cut down on the amount of fur left around the house, and to prevent matting. A thorough brushing 2 or 3 times a week is advised. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.